So let me show y'all what I call the trade of the week. It's right here on the USD Swiss franc. Let me go through the trading, why we took the trade, and what I was looking at when I made the decision to take this trade. Okay. So as you guys all know, the new level starts on the daily time frame, right? So here's what I saw. So price came up to this level right here of weekly resistance on the daily, right? So it pulled off, came back down, weekly support, came back up to challenge this high right here on the at this weekly resistance, right? So I was thinking when this price was moving up, I knew that there was a possibility that at this level right here, this price could go ahead and reverse. So that's my reversal signal. This big and golden candle. Now, so what I want to do, I want to confirm that price is beginning to reverse, and I want to confirm the same thing. I want to see the same thing on the lower time frame. So of course I'm going to go down to my 4 hour. But yeah, I want to go down to my 4 hour. So on the 4 hour, guys, we are actually seeing the same thing. Price came up, level back up. So when we get to this point, when we get in this area, what do we think is going to happen? We're falling in. And then you have some divergence here. You have divergence. All right. So here's the confluences, right? Let me take off these blue bands. So we already retesting a month ago. It's retesting right here. You have, right? But you expect price to fall right here. So what I also do, I want to go in and put in this trouble, setting up this trend. Price breaks this trend line. In a 4 hour, I'm going to drop down to the 1 hour. Here's my trend line, it's already in. But it has some divergence going here. So all I'm saying is that the price breaks below this trend line right here. It's a stop loss out here. They probably do. This is a one-to-one trade. I'm taking signals on the higher time frame, win rate. So that was the trade right here on the one-to-one. And this trade here to take profit, guys, in less than an hour. This is one-hour candle. So we get to take profit in less than 1 hour. So this was the trade of the week. Get the profit quickly. I was out. I opened up 5 positions on this trade. I think each position was like almost around like $150. And it was around $700 after commissions and everything. So again, guys, this is my trade of the week right here. Forex candle.